Daoqing Oil Field, China's largest onshore oil field, has produced 300 million tons of crude oil via the tertiary oil recovery technology. Through the injection of chemicals, the method exploits the oil that cannot be collected in the primary and secondary recovery stages. So far, the annual crude oil output via tertiary recovery at Daoqing Oil Field has exceeded 10 million tons for 21 consecutive years.